It is always a pleasure to explore a painting setting, especially when this setting is quite familiar, which is the case with Paul Fischer and his paintings of Copenhagen. No one has portrayed the capital streets, buildings and public life as eminently as Paul Fischer has. The atmospheric paintings are an illustration of a time where the city was turning into a modern metropolitan area with new means of transportation, large crowds of people, and the flourish of construction activities. The settings are easy to recognize for a local resident, and Fischer particularly used the streets and open areas such as Kongens Nytorv and Brådhuspladsen. In this particular painting from 1902 by Fischer, we actually journey outside the city center. Here's a young lady named Jenny Bröchner. She sits in a horse-drawn carriage, traveling across the iconic lakes of Copenhagen. She's elegantly dressed in a dark dress and feathered hat, and with an enigmatic expression on her face, she looks into the distance while the hustle and bustle of the city fills the background. Inspired by French art and perhaps more particularly by the painter Edgar Degas, Fischer has framed the image so that the young woman is positioned surprisingly close to the viewer. At the same time, he uses fleeting brush strokes and influences of light that reminds me of the Impressionists. This influence can also be seen in the painting's distinct Parisian mood. Fischer depicted the public life in a changing Copenhagen for more than 50 years. We look forward to presenting quite a few of Paul Fischer's cityscapes at the upcoming auction.